implemented using the rotate command on the Modify panel home tab. Or select the object and click the right mouse button, activate the command rotate. Next step, specify base point and specify rotating angle by moving the cursor or by entering the numeric value from the keyboard on command line. It's maybe 26 degree. And click Enter key on the keyboard.